Cooks, one of my favorite things to do in life is cook. Okay, what we're going to do today is make you a little redneck pizza. First thing you guys gotta have your crust. I like to pre-cook my crust so that we get some good stuff going on there. I don't know, add a little seasoning if you want, maybe some cinnamon or butter. Now, we're gonna need some tomato sauce. We're gonna need our cheese. We're gonna need some pepperoni or meat of some sort. I like to use a ham. Some people like to call it bologna, I just call it ham. Now we're just gonna, what we're gonna do is actually make a pizza sandwich. Let's see if we can get this up. All right, we got a good thing going on here, okay? Take that, we got a crust, it's not burnt, it's nicely browned. We'll put our cheese right there. Okay, you gotta have a good cheese base. And of course you wanna put your tomato sauce on your pizza there. You see what I'm saying? It's just like that. You can spread it around now if you had a knife or something like that. What I like to do is take a look out here. You got your tomato sauce on your cheese. You take it, you kind of spread it around like that. So that you got a nice thing going on. Now, some people think, you know, you put too much meat on a pizza and you're not having a pizza at all. So that's why I take my ham. I'll put this up here right now. Take my ham like that. Now what I do, right there, I'll cut a little circle like that. So I got a little pepperoni in there. Just like that. You see what I'm talking about there? Pepperoni. Boom. So you do it again. All right. There's two. Boom. You know, you can kind of do some squares or triangles. You cut them up like that. Boom, boom, boom. You got your redneck pizza. Put your knife back, you know, culinary arts and stuff like that. You might need on a deer later on for dinner. All right, and what I like to do is put this like this. Take the whole thing, stick it in the microwave. Like you get 30 seconds out, comes out. I'm telling you, there you go. You got yourself a redneck pizza or bologna cheese sandwich, whatever you want to call it, but it's good to eat and it's good to go.